Alright, this video I show how to change bar and chain. We must push saw a little bit back and chain loose. Then we can take it out. Then I need this 24 size key and I must loose these two bolts. Now the bar came out and I can turn around or change it if it's broken. This bar back. Then I tied bolts. Then put the chain back. Oh, it's right there. Push saw back. And chain goes there. That's it.